Hi guys, it's me, Mitchell's AG, and today, like I told you, I will be showing you what is in Jenny Kate's baby bag. So, I just have it in this reusable grocery bag. So, here's a little peek inside. So, let's get started. So, the first thing, I always carry an extra piece of clothing for my baby. So this is the leopard print outfit that I showed you in all my reborn clothing. So you always need to carry an extra outfit. This is optional. I carry some pillows and a little owl blanket because I personally love owls and I think they're cute. So I carry here an owl blanket. I also carry a flower blanket, just in case she gets cold or it's cold outside. So then, I have, out of this bag, I have this bag. So in that bag, I have stuff like her bottle, her stuffed animals, extra diapers. Here's a look inside this bag. So inside this bag, I have one pair of baby mittens with cupcakes. An extra Winnie the Pooh diaper. Her favorite elephant stuffed animal. A bib and then a burp cloth. And an extra pair of socks. And then we have her bottle. And inside here, inside of her little elephant bottle, we have water and lotion, and it makes it look like milk. So, yeah. And this is a real baby bottle. So, yeah. And then back in this bag, I forgot to show you, there's this little pocket. So in the pocket, we have this little owl pacifier, and then also in this little pocket here, because this is the pacifier she's going to wear with the outfit, is her original pacifier. And by the way, these are super cute and easy to modify. All you have to do is clip off the nipple, and then you take some super glue, hot glue, whatever, and then you just take a magnet and you glue it. So now I'll be showing you how I put everything back in. So we'll start with this bag. First, you put the diaper in, and then you put the little drink, the little bottle, and then you put the bib and burp set, and then you put her little extra socks, and her mittens are already in there, and then you put her little favorite little stuff in. So that's this bag. So next you go to the big bag. So first you take the bag that we pre-packed, and I just set it in there, and then I take her flowered blanket, and just light it. If you need to take this back out and put in the blanket first, then go ahead. So So, yeah. And this stuff is easily found, and it's super cheap. You should be able to get some of this stuff, but not the bedding. This was off of Etsy. I also got it for Christmas. Awesome. It's actually for American Girl dolls, so it should be going into Caroline's room shortly. And you just put the pacifier back in the little holder, and then you put her extra outfit in there. So now you have your baby bag all packed. So I just like to carry one extra outfit, but if you like to carry more, that's all right. Because my sister likes to carry like 50-100 outfits for her baby doll. So I should be, tell me in the comments if you think I should, or if you want me to do a review with my sister on her reborn and all of her reborn stuff. So if you do, comment down below. Make sure to subscribe to my channel. So, thanks for watching. Bye!